Theatrically, Alice, it's weird because we both grew up in Phoenix. The two most theatrical bands there ever was grew up in Phoenix, Arizona. And I've known Alice for 100 years. But Alice is really the only band that does any kind of theatrical presentation. And he doesn't do characters like I do. He kind of always is him, and he's kind of surrounded by theatrics. But that's what he does. That's what works for him. And Marilyn Manson once, I don't know if that's good or bad, but Marilyn Manson said, oh, the Tubes were very influential. Oh, really? And he doesn't really do characters like I do either. He doesn't do the bondage guy or the what do you want from life TV game show host guy or cowboy Fee or Quaalude. Nobody does Quaalude. So there's really no contemporaries.